I'm Shazia Khan. Manhattan's residential market saw a tremendous increase in foreign buyers during the housing boom. But when the bubble burst, so did significant interest from overseas. That, however, is changing.
We recently sold this two-bedroom, three-bath apartment for about $2.5 million to a German investor. He's looking to rent it out for about $8,500 a month.
In recent months, foreign buyers have returned.
With the dollar continuing to be weak, we saw a resurgence of foreign buyers coming in. And we're seeing not only from Europe, but we're seeing from Asia, South Korea specifically, China. We're seeing that investment. And we're also seeing South America as well coming in and buying either a place as a pied-à-terre, meaning a second home, not exclusively as an investment property. They're looking at a long-term hold. They may rent it out. They may not. They may just want to have a place in the city.
And developers and brokers are going after this niche pool of buyers who often purchase in cash or make hefty down payments. Here at the Chelsea Modern, the sales team introduced a program to further entice foreign investors.
We rented some of the sponsor units so that from the first day of ownership for an investor, they had an income-producing apartment, and there was no downtime within the ownership there.
Dan Tubb, Chelsea Modern's director of sales, says since its inception in the summer of 2009, the program generated half a dozen sales from foreign buyers. The residential real estate firm Platinum Properties also developed a similar initiative in response to the influx of foreign interest. In early 2009, the company launched Platinum Management.
This is a service custom tailored to the needs of a private foreign investor that we manage the unit, rent it out for him, do everything from billing the apartment to collecting rent to really make it a very easy investment for him. Then, once he's prepared to live in it, we'll be able to facilitate that as well.
Gia Elika of the buyer brokerage Elika Associates recently sold a $13.7 million apartment in the West Village to a British investor. He adds his services often extend beyond the closing when dealing with foreign buyers.
So I really had to become an on-site contact between the building, the interior designer, as well as the vendors in making sure that the home was completed in time for their arrival.
Services from a broker that may seem foreign to domestic buyers. Shazia Khan, New York 1.